Okra, also known as lady's finger, the most important vegetable crop of tropical and subtropical regions of the world. It belongs to the family Malvaceae. Okra is multi-purpose crop valued for its standard and delicious pods. It is perennial crop of 3 to 6 feet height. The most important okra producing countries are India, Nigeria, Pakistan, Ghana and Egypt. Okra is very good source of dietary fiber, magnesium, manganese, potassium, vitamin K, vitamin C, folate, B1 and B6. The fruits or pods containing seeds are harvested when premature. Okra is highly perishable because of its high moisture content and respiratory activity. Thus, it is necessary to preserve commodity. Okra can be preserved in other ways such as pressure canning, pickling, freezing and drying. Dehydrated okra can make a great snacks. If you are using it in soups, just keep it in pot as usual and it will be rehydrated as the soup cooks. Therefore, today MIDI means Maharashtra Industry Development Institute is going to show a documentary on dehydrated okra business. Plant and machineries. For this business, we require drum washer, slicing machine, blancher, tray dryer, filling and sealing machine. Raw materials, we need okra for this business. Process, harvesting. Flowering begins from 30 to 40 days after sowing. Crop is harvested in 55 to 65 days after planting. When pods are 2 to 3 inch long, at this stage the pods are still tender. Larger okra pods will turn to tough and fibrous. Washing, to prepare vegetable for drying, wash it in cool water to remove soil and chemical residues. Destocking. It is a removal of remaining stem from the pods. Slicing. After rinsing, the okra slice off the cap and the black spot of the bottom. Slice it into round pieces about 1/4 through 1/2 inch thick into a clean dry ball. Drying. Drying is the traditional and oldest method to processing of okra to reduce the water activity and improve the quality. Various drying methods are employed to dry okra. The quality of the dried product could be improved by decreasing drying temperature or the drying time. Open sun drying method. It is the most common method of crop drying in developing countries. Despite several disadvantages, open sun drying is still used in many places where plenty of solar radiation is available. Also, it is renewable, cheap and eco-friendly. The only problem is open sun drying is drying time is slow. Hot air drying. For the hot air drying, sliced pieces of okra are exposed to hot air in drying cabin at a constant air velocity of 1 meter per second and air temperature in the range of 40 to 90 degrees centigrade. Vacuum oven drying is an efficient and energy saving technology compared with conventional hot air drying. Microwave drying method. The microwave drying process reduces the moisture content of okra from 89% to 90%. During 4 to 7 minutes, depending on the microwave power level applied. Packaging. After okra pieces are dried, cool them completely, then pack them in moisture resistant container or pouch. That's how dehydrated okra is manufactured. That's the process of dehydrated okra making business. If you are willing to start this business, if you are in need in any kind of help or some expert advice, you can directly visit on our both websites shown on the screen or contact directly on the given numbers. For more such new business ideas, kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel MIDI Udyog Vishwa and also click on the bell icon. Please do like, comment and share our video.